Hello guys, it's NJDoger, and I know it's not a buildable video. This doesn't mean Devastator is gonna be put on hold for like another year, but basically I just got a challenge request or a suggestion, which is the reason why I'm even doing this. By the way, the challenge is from Shield IQ, which he actually gave me two choices: Area 51 checklist without looking at the checklist. I already did checklist challenge, and checklist is sometimes annoying. I'm not memorizing that. So I chose to go with using only Desert Eagle with no game passes. Also, by the way, to Shield IQ, I'm sorry this video is actually coming out late. It's because I've been busy with PATs, which, if you don't know what that means, it's basically a final test. Like, think of it as a final boss battle for each study, and I was practicing for one, so I didn't really have much time to make videos or edit, which is why I'm actually having less time to make videos now. It's just the what's even in my friends list is like, who's this? What is this? Last online 2 years ago, bro. 2 years ago online is actually crazy. I don't even know what I did. Do I even have kill? I have kills on this account. I think it's from another challenge. He didn't specify whether normal, hard, extreme, but you already know the deal. Quick. Oh yeah, I haven't even stated a challenge yet. It's 30 kills using the Desert Eagle, and he allows me to pack a punch, so it shouldn't be that bad. The best way to go about this is, I have no idea. Okay, let's just do it. Yeah, okay, this was a bad idea. Oh my gosh, bro. No, where'd the guy go? Did he die? I forgot how slow I am without all the game passes and stuff. Please. Okay, it's open. See ya. All I need is a gun. I need a gun first. This just won't count as a kill for, you know, the only Desert Eagle. Okay, yeah. The MP5K isn't even that good. Swear to God, why are extreme servers like this? You don't have to do this. Bro, where is everyone if they're gonna do this? Nah, but I carry my own. Oh my gosh. No, this server is actually crazy. I'm so slow and just... Alright, so the Desert Eagle is actually a pretty good choice, you know, of a gun at least. I need to get this pack-a-punch quick. Alright, so that's one gun already. Or one kill. And... oh my gosh. Bro, I wish I had soda. Am I just rusty? I don't know. I hope not. I hope it's actually just hard doing this on an account with no game passes. Okay, once the guns are pack-a-punched, it's a little better. Wow, killer file. I forgot these existed. Okay, well that's nice. Why did I choose extreme? He didn't even say extreme. Okay, I don't know if I want to open that door. Okay, so we're on... that's... I don't even know how many kills I got. Okay, that's 10, 12. I think... I'ma just do bonuses in case. I always do bonuses. Oh, guys, stop closing doors. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, bro. I don't even know if I'm at the right amount of kills. Okay, let's just say I'm at 10 right now. I just got lost. I know very well it was way more than 10, but whatever. I don't want to end up doing two less and then have to... is two less the right word? I just don't want to end up having to do this challenge again. That's basically it. Okay, hold on, wait, chill. Just slow down, slow down. Okay, well, I gotta include bonuses. Yo, watch out. That's not a good idea. Okay, yeah, challenge done. One bonus kill, that's all you need, right? One bonus kill, that's it. That knife went through my back. Yeah, that should be enough. That should be enough. That felt like enough. Now I gotta get off of this dumb alt account. Yeah, that challenge was it was something. I appreciate my main account now. Every time I die, Does this count as a bonus kill? Yeah, you can have that as well. Alright.
Peace. I'm green and inexperienced, dreaming about that cherry and stay sparked and train cards. He know that they be tearing it on. I'm feeling wrong when I spray my cologne.